Hi, I'm here.
Here we go again. The tables had quite a bit of time to set now. I have just given it another buffing, and the edges, the sides, are a little tacky, so I'm going to get a clean piece of wire wool and just give them a bit of an extra bit of rubbing. Looking at the table, I am going to put another coat of wax on it today, which is why I've given it a little bit of a buffing already. But I am also going to retry buffing with my orbital sander. I need to get on top of that. But the table is looking pretty good, and as you can tell from the noise, I am not alone today. Now this time I have pre-cut myself some bits of steel wool. Get myself a nice pad. So like I say, I'm just going to give the sides a bit of rub. Now thankfully when I went to buff the sides, I used one of the lamb's wool pads that I'm not that keen on, and I'm glad that I did, because I noticed it was picking wax up, which is why I know that I need to rub the wax back in, or at least rub it in a bit more on the sides, because ideally when you're buffing you shouldn't be picking up any wax, so the top I've not picked up any. It is the super fine stuff I'm using again. Oh shit. Ugh. Basically the same stuff that I used to apply it, so it's not going to do any damage. And a bit like when I was doing the top, I'm feeling for those sticky bits. So as you might be able to see on there, it is picking up some wax. My hands aren't working properly today. See how that's feeling. Oh, much better, much better. Yeah, that's proper. So it didn't need much, just needed a little bit. Okay. Oh. Now one of the things it says on the tin is that you can buff this up with steel wool. I haven't tried that, but what I decided I was going to do before I put the next coat of wax on is just give the top a little rub with some clean wire wool, because I've got plenty of this fine stuff. See, now that's not picking anything up. Oh. that's picked up a little bit, which is probably why it's a good idea that I'm doing this.
Using that blue lead?
No, you're alright. Now I'm going to go for the next coat of wax. I think it's about to get noisy in here. Right. Hold up. Let's see how we get on with this today then. That might be a bit too much. But having said that, if you apply too much wax, it's not that much of a problem because you can just take it off. May have been a bit too much to begin with. I've been much luck in padding my wall today. Thank you. I've just done the second one or the third. I think I did the third. You can't tell. If I put it on the middle one. But I'll do what I did yesterday, just apply a little more. For a fresher piece. Thank God, that's a solid. Otherwise, that would just gone all over my leg. Now I need to let this dry for about half an hour, so that's exactly what I'm going to do, and then I'm going to buff it up. Buffing time. I have gone over it a little bit with this by hand, but I do want to get this done with this. Now I've got it on quite a high speed at the minute, I think. Struggling to see much of a difference from hand polishing to using this at the minute. I think I may have taken a bit of the wax off. Let's feel. There's nothing on there. Maybe I'm just not. Maybe I need to buff more. Oh. No, I'm just going to work on this bit. I'm not entirely sure. This is working as well as I would like it to. Maybe it's just me. I'm not noticing a big difference. I'm trying to see if I can notice much of a difference on the camera, but I don't think I can. I mean, it's possible that this isn't having the desired effect. Thinking maybe just doing it by hand is gonna have to be the way to go, because at the moment I'm not seeing the benefit of doing it with a machine. If anything, I'm more concerned of taking the wax off. I might have to put another coat of wax on just in case I have taken the wax off that panel. No, I think it just needs, it might just need buffing more and more. I'm seeing in the lights, it just needs a more physical buffing, more than can really do in one go. As well in a sec is I'll use a different pad that I've got. Interestingly, I don't know if it's just a light, but those two look really shiny. This one not so much. Do you want me to get it for you? Is it on this side? Use another pad in a minute. Oh. Starting to get a bit too warm, that is. Thank you. certain lights, I can see where I've got like here, shiny patch, dull patch. See, this is going to be a bit of a bugger. This is too much for me, too much physical. I'm looking at it and I'm thinking it just needs more buffing and buffing and buffing, because usually with wax, similar to polish, it'll go dull before it'll shine. Maybe I should just stick with using the orbital sander on it and see how we get on. I don't know. I'm beyond my knowledge at the minute. And from the looks of it, there's definitely a difference. It could just be the wood. I mean, they're not all the same colour. There's definitely a difference here to those, and that could just be the light. I mean, I'm not expecting a glass shine off this, but what I don't want is shiny bits and dull bits. It all should shine, but not exactly necessarily to a mirror finish. Just kind of focus on a couple of little bits just to see if I am just needing to buff it more. That bloody work, yes. Thank you. is take a break for a bit, and when I come back, I'm going to use this blue one and orbital sand it, buff it with the orbital sander, see how I get on.